To add or edit templates, go into the Send Smooth Message button, and in this section halfway down where it has Add New Template or Edit, that's where you do it. If I want to edit this one here, I'll choose the appropriate template, click on Edit. If I want to add a new template, I'll click on Add New Template, give it a name, and I can type in the hash or pound symbol in order to add merge fields in there.